The Dadville Regatta was really a fun race for us. We went out really hard in the first 500 meters of the race and then just sustained for the rest of the piece. It was really good practice for us to come up against crews who we knew we were going to have to be competitive against and definitely come out swinging. And we kind of just went out there and dared them to catch us. And it's been really good practice doing Dadvilles this year, especially because a lot of the open weight crews have gotten faster, and Temple's rebuilding their program, so they're really anxious to show their home course speed. Same with Drexel, like all the Philly schools are really anxious to get out there. The team points trophy at Eastern Sprints was a really, really big deal for us. I was really excited and really happy for the double and the four, and consistency has been a really exciting piece to the team that we've been able to work on this year. That kind of team mentality has been what's been carrying us from Eastern Sprints and since the beginning of the spring, the beginning of the year really, and into Dadvilles, and that's what we're excited to bring into IRAs.